Good morning everyone. Today is Thursday. So this is your English language period. Student, today we will learn. Can you see the picture? Can you recognize the picture? Of course, yes. This is a man. And this is woman. So student, today we will learn about the gender. So everyone take out your copy and write down today's date. Today's date is 31.12.20. And the quotation is respect your elders. Put the full stop and then you write heading gender. Okay, draw the blue pencil line over here. Then again you have draw the blue pencil line. Then you write masculine and feminine. What is the spelling of masculine? MASCULINE. And the spelling of feminine? FEMININE. Students, when you write this, before this you have to know the what is the meaning of gender. So gender is used to describe the character of female or male. When we are talking about the male, means men, okay, then we call masculine. Then when we talk about the woman, girl, okay, so this is called feminine. Okay, so number one is father, 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 you know very well father is a man, so this is coming in masculine gender. And MOTHER, mother is feminine gender. Let's start our work. Number one, then number two, god, goddess. Spelling of god, G-O-D, god, G-O-D-D-E-S-S, goddess. Student, you know very well god, like Ganesha, like Brahma, Vishnu, Mahesh, and goddess, Durga ji, Parvati ji, okay. Then brother, B-R-O-T-H-E-R, brother is a boy, S-I-S-T-E-R, sister is girl. Then husband, your father is the husband of your mother, yes. And wife is your mother is the wife of your father. So H-U-S-B-A-N-D, husband, W-I-F-E, wife. Host, the person who organized the program, okay, that is host. H-O-S-T, host, and the female version of host is hostess. H-O-S-T-E-S-S, hostess. Son, the boy is the son of your father and mother, and the daughter is the girl, okay. S-O-N, son, D-A-U-G-H-T-R, daughter. Gentleman, you know very well man, man is the male person. Gentleman, G-E-N-T-L-E, gentleman, and the feminine gender of gentleman is lady, L-A-D-Y, lady. Lady means, you know very well, lady is a girl, female, woman, okay. Number 8, master. We use master to specify a male person, okay. When you write your father's name, then you write Mr. or master, okay. Mistress is the girl, M-I-S-T-R-E-E-S, mistress. Hunter, H-U-N-T-E-R, hunter. Hunter caught the tiger, so hunter, and the female gender of hunter is huntress, H-U-N-T-R-E-S-S, huntress. Now, for today, is this the last word, M-A-N, man, and the female version of man is woman. W-O-M-A-N. Student, this is your today's work. That's all for today. We will continue our work in the next video, okay? You have to do your work in very neat and clean handwriting, okay? This work we will continue tomorrow.